Hey friends, we are talking about another myth today, and that is that all mortgage rates are the same. Doesn't matter where we go.
No. It's a myth. A lot of times people will call and say, like, hey, what's the rate? It's like, well, there's not just one rate. You know, yeah. You may see it online or wherever. There's always fine print. Mm-hmm. Usually it says, you know, based on this credit score, this down payment, and this loan program. So you need to read that fine print and dive deeper. Is it costing any points to get to that rate? You know, a rate for VA versus conventional versus FHA, they're all going to be completely different. So if someone is just quoting a random rate at you without looking at your credit, without knowing what you're putting down, without knowing what the cost of the home is, it's not a real rate. So always get it in writing and find out what they're doing to get to that rate. So dive a little deeper for sure.
Yes. Ask those difficult questions so that you understand it. Yep. We'll catch you guys next time.